about to come up on the craziest house in Mexico. Whoa! This is called the Bat Cave. Right here. You cannot even get a sense of the scale of this thing. It has a light on the top of it for airplanes. And Susie Flynn just said I could go take a look at it. So here I go. Although I do not know where the stairs are. Down for sure. This is a crazy view. Not sure what's in the back of those. Oh, those are big giant truck balls, I guess. There's some stairs. What that is. Is it an old surfboard? I don't know what is going on here. Holy shit. This is creepy. Oh my God, I almost feel queasy coming up here. Oh my God, this is crazy. Thank you. I guess this was gonna be like an outdoor bar at some point. This is, I guess, where they burn dead bodies. And it's like 10 degrees cooler in here. Oh, more dungeon doors. Look at that. Okay, that's just superbly creepy right there. And there's more creep town down here. Hello? Look at, like, this is the mountain that it's built around. How cute is that? Just stairs to nowhere. Honestly, is this supposed to be a driveway of some sort? I have no idea because it is like a 45 degree pitch. Oh my god, I can't even walk down there in my flip-flops. All right, I guess this is the only way out. where the goblins go at night. Okay. Super high ramp right here. I don't know what that is. What is that? This is just where I came down. Well, apparently you can go up a ladder to wherever that goes. Another crazy ramp. Okay. I guess that was another bathroom. So how do we get up to that thing up there? Oh, okay, I'm not gonna do that. And then here's this creepy little... It's crazy. Okay. because this thing definitely needs more concrete. All right, now I gotta back down that fun driveway.